Here are some facts about strawberries. Number 1. Heart disease. Strawberries might help protect against heart disease due to their anthocyanin and quercetin content. A 2019 study reports anthocyanin has links with a lower risk of heart attacks. Additionally, quercetin has anti-inflammatory properties that appear to reduce the risk of atherosclerosis, according to a 2016 research. Potassium in strawberries also supports heart health. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention state that there is an inverse relationship between the consumption of potassium and the risk of heart disease. Number 2. Stroke. A 2016 meta-analysis examined 11 clinical trials to assess the association between dietary flavonoid intake and stroke. It found that consuming these compounds may have an inverse link with the likelihood of the condition. After adjusting for the results for cardiovascular risk factors, the authors concluded that a diet higher in flavonoids may moderately reduce the risk of stroke. Number 3. High blood pressure. The potassium in strawberries might offer some benefit for people with high blood pressure. This is due to how the substance helps offset the negative effects of sodium in the body, reports research in 2018. The authors found that increasing the intake of potassium-rich foods can lower blood pressure, which helps prevent heart attacks and strokes. Last one, constipation. Eating high-fiber foods, such as strawberries, helps maintain regular bowel movements. Fiber promotes stool movement through the intestinal tract, which helps prevent constipation. Experts also advise increasing water intake to promote regularity. Although it is important to drink plenty of fluids, eating water-containing foods, such as fruit, is also beneficial, as fruits contain 80 to 90% of water.